So,
where's your skirt,
babe? 10:48. Got my boy Ario here, right? Yeah.
Where's your alcohol?
I didn't see we're having a good time, bro. We're going to, we're at warehouse right now. And then we're gonna head over to Paparazzi after. So we're just playing over here, and we're gonna head over right after.
I gotta say sober.
For me. Someone's gotta document the life.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
So, we're heading over to Paparazzi. And we just came from the warehouse, greet a bit. And, I'm gonna try to stay sober, so I'll be there. Got some fans back there, and yeah,
let's go. This is the group. This is part of the group. Some of the group's already at Paparazzi, some of the group's still back at warehouse trying to get their stuff together, you know. So, yeah,
we actually have a good camera.
I know, it's pretty good, right? So, we're at Paparazzi, my buddy Daniel right here. Oh, Crash is the birthday boy right here. This is the Berber boy, and we're gonna get some shots of them. And we have quite a long line, actually. Not too long. We got here like decent early. Don't flex that. Don't even flex that, bro. Get that out.
What does it say? Read it.
And then, you know, we got some people behind us, so quite a long line. And then the ops are somewhere over there, yeah.
This is the video.
I'm in the vlog again.
Of course you are. You always make it.
Subscribe.
We're going to get in there.
Like.
Let's
comment.
Not yet. This is not the outro yet.
We'll add it to the outro.
Come back to
the outro. Subscribe, like, comment. Rate it.
Yep. Yeah. Listen to this guy. But anyway, you know what?
Jerk him off a bit too.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so we are now entering Paparazzi. What it looks like here. Okay, so I'm taking a little break again. Freaking ears are, god damn, they're adjusting. So we're at earplugs. This is Paparazzi. We got a few other people taking a break as well. It's fucking windy outside.
Sorry, pardon.
It's windy outside, and that's what makes it cold. So like, I wouldn't suggest taking a break for too long. You don't want to get sick, right? Because it's real sweaty in there. It's real close. This club is packed compared to the last club. We don't have a lot of room to dance compared to upstairs. So you know, this is one of those clubs where it's like shoulder to shoulder, and like mosh pit kind of stuff. I prefer the other one, but still, we're having a blast. We're having a great time in there. I'm gonna join my friends again very shortly.
Outro.
Come back to
subscribe, like, comment, rate it.
Yep.